Lights, camera, action.
Hi, it's me, Warren, and this is my story. My story began when my mom met my dad, and they had me. I was told that as a kid, I was very shy around kids at my age, which is very different today, which I'm surrounded by very awesome people that I can call friend. Even though we have been separated because of college, we still make sure to have some gathering once in a while. Now back to my childhood. I was born and raised in Olten Roque, Pili, and our house is very close to a railway. So I guess that's where my passion for machinery came from. I completed my elementary at Pili Central School and graduated as an honor student. I also joined the DLC where we claimed the prize of overall champion for our category. I finished my junior and senior high school at Universidad de Santa Isabel, Pili Campus. I also continued my love for DLC and became the overall champion again.
This scene feels like what I once on a screen. I searched a rope for reality screen. I've never seen someone lit from within, blurring out my periphery. My smile is like I want a contest and to hide that would be so dishonest, and it's fine to fake it till you make it till you do.
Finishing my high school journey with a trophy, a medal, and with honors. It was also during my junior high school years that COVID-19 happened, which we thought would only last a few weeks. However, those few weeks turned into months and years. It was also during this time that I began to develop my passion for drawing and editing videos, which I grew to love. Now, we move on to my college life. Truthfully, I can decide which program and school I should apply to. Fortunately, my friends were preparing to enroll at CSPC and they invited me to enroll with them. As for my program, I chose mechanical engineering because of my love for trains and what I like to call mechanical magic. My friends and I also applied for a scholarship for ADSP, hoping to lessen the burden of our parents. But sadly, I'm the only one to have passed. And it's not easy to get this scholarship, since out of the tens of thousands of examinees that applied for this scholarship, only 400 of us got picked. And as I step into college, I realized that the stereotypes about college is all true. But nonetheless, I'm really enjoying my college life so far. I get to meet new awesome people and meet more in the future.